Hi, I'm Rudy Winston with Canon U.S.A. And in the next few minutes, I want to dive into the EOS R3's electronic viewfinder. This EVF carries over many important attributes from the popular EOS R5 viewfinder, but adds a host of new features as well. At first glance, the R3's viewfinder looks much larger than that on the EOS R5, and that's to accommodate the R3's eye control AF detection. With eye control, the AF system can quickly detect where you're looking in the viewfinder and put your AF point or points there. The rubber eye cup is removable on the R3 and can be replaced with a larger, rotating, optional accessory eye cup to block reflections. It's ideal for eyeglass wearers who use the camera's eye control AF feature. The EOS R3 is fundamentally designed for electronic shutter operation, and the viewfinder is an important reason why. It delivers blackout-free, uninterrupted viewing in any of the R3's continuous shooting modes, even at 30 frames per second, when set for electronic shutter. As you shoot, it's almost like watching a video in the viewfinder. This can transform the shooting experience for following fast-moving action subjects. When using the mechanical or first curtain electronic shutter, some blackout is unavoidable, since the shutter momentarily blocks the sensor. But at the 6 frames per second continuous high drive setting, not the high plus setting, there's an option to quickly fade to black between frames instead of momentarily displaying the most recent image. It can make following an erratic moving subject easier. We've seen exposure simulation in electronic viewfinders before, but the EOS R3 adds a new option in its shooting menu, a viewfinder simulation of exposure and depth of field by stopping the lens down. With this active, there's no need to push the depth of field preview button. A point that longtime digital SLR users have mentioned when transitioning to mirrorless is less dynamic range in the electronic viewfinder, especially in bright sunlight or contrasty indoor lighting. The EOS R3 addresses this with a menu option called OVF Simulation View Assist. No, this doesn't make the viewfinder optical, but it does change the electronic viewfinder rendering, adding dynamic range and detail in shadows and especially in brighter areas. With OVF simulation active, you don't see the effect of other camera settings, but in exchange, you do see noticeably more detail in the brightest and darkest areas of a scene. The EOS R3's electronic viewfinder is not only optimized for continuous viewing during high-speed shooting, but lets the experienced user tailor it for their preferences and the situations the R3 is being used in. For Canon USA, I'm Rudy Winston.